We all love red carpets, right? Well, there's always something missing. I mean, we got the glitz, we got the glam, but we're missing the man's best friend, our furry little friends. Hey guys, I'm Dress Jess here at the World Dog Awards, and today on this green carpet, Hollywood is throwing its favorite pooches a bone this award season. Check it out. Have you always been a dog lover?
Yeah, I'm obsessed with them.
That's the only reason I married my husband, because he indulged me like that.
Awesome.
I love them. But Chicky's special. Chicky's very needy.
The best dressed dog probably in the world. Does Dewey help you pick up chicks?
Oh, all the time. Actually, everybody knows it's better to have a girl as your wing person, so Grace is my wing
this
person.
This is Jonathan's strategy as the single brother. He's like, why have one dog that helps you pick up girls? Double it up and have two.
And double whammy.
Determined that doesn't work for me either.
This is the newest, which doesn't even look real. How do your dogs make you feel?
So, I'm so in love with all of them. It's like, they're my babies. I'm obsessed.
Are you scared you're going to crush it at night?
She has her own baby crib she sleeps in, and I'm too scared to sleep with her in bed because she's too tiny.
Actually, your dog is the star. We don't really care about you. It's the dog.
It should be all about them. I love that the dogs finally have their own day.
Yeah.
This is great to honor some amazing dogs, heroes, and some great entertainment pups. And this is her first award show, so, you know, we're trying to show her the ropes and, you know, teach her how to walk down this carpet. And she's doing really good.
She's doing a good job so far, that's for sure. You guys are matching. This is so adorable.
Thank you.
Who do you have with us today?
This is Zeus.
Zeus.
How do you feel walking the red carpet with Zeus?
Oh my gosh, it's the best. I tell you, when they said they were doing the World Dog Awards and asked me about to be a part of it, my publicist said, you've never answered yes so quickly. I love animals. And like, I was like, this is a special moment that you, you know, they don't live forever.
Right.
Not that we do, but you know, they don't live a long time. And like, I was like, wow, this is a moment we're going to have forever. I was so excited.
Is this the first red carpet for Nugget?
Yeah, absolutely. And the last.
How do you feel though, walking this red carpet with your dog?
It's weird, I have to say. I don't normally display this dog because he's like the suckiest, as you can tell. Yeah, he behaves like a little baby. So, no, I don't know if anyone's ever seen this side of me or my dog, but he's like the sweetest little thing ever.
Do you have a little nickname for her?
Yes, it depends on what's happening. Usually, it's Cuckoo Pants.
Cuckoo Pants.
Cuckoo Pants, because normally she's acting like a cuckoo pants.
I think it's time for you to get a dog.
Right. My bed gets kind of lonely too, so maybe I need a snuggle partner.
There's nothing like a dog to snuggle with, I promise you.
All right.
You don't snore.
Exactly. Yeah, I'm not a snorer. Are you a snorer?
I'm not a snorer.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I definitely don't want a dog that snores. He's going to have to be outside the door.
What was the first moment he was on a skateboard? How did it build up?
He was like the size of a hamburger, and he was just obsessed with it. I had a Rottweiler that skated, and he was just obsessed, and it's almost 10 years later, he hasn't stopped. He skates about 4 or 5 days a week, and then surfs, and now he snowboards this time of year, so he's just a freak.
He was on Dumb and Dumber 2, and he was barking in this guy's face at the gas station.
Can he bark on demand?
Yeah, he can.
Can you show me?
Sure.
All right.
So back up a little.
He can definitely bark on demand. Well, that's a wrap for the World Dog Awards green carpet. I think I honestly just died and went to heaven. These dogs were the cutest things ever. Oh my gosh, best red carpet ever. Anyways, thanks guys for tuning in, and I'll see you on the next red carpet. Bye.